In the country of Lithuania, specifically in the city of Klaipėda, Lithuania, there is the largest Christian university in Eastern Europe. They've invited us to come in and to begin working with some of their students, teaching our ministry model to them so that when they graduate from that university, they will go with a ministry model for awareness and response to orphans that truly matters and truly makes long-term impact. We are in the process now of recruiting some handymen and handywomen, some people who are comfortable with tools in their hands and people that are willing to do some physical work on a church building in Lithuania that upon completion is going to be a place of respite and a place for training and a place for after school and a place for equipping orphans through this church's future ministry.